It has been pretty easy. All clear to go. Line's back up again. The light's back on. And this time we're ready for take two. First leg of the quaddy, away they go. Married in Vegas was on the back foot when the starter said go. Apart from that, a pretty good line out, Cheesy. The local mare is labelled urgent. She's coming across. Bobby Joe is facing the breeze, but comes up underneath it in the early stages. Petite Al Blood Blister very soon settles down fifth, followed by Stella Way, and then comes Touch of Barley. Getting back, Dream Entity. Back second last now on the inside. There is Champagne Spirit, but just comes away from the fence. And Married in Vegas at the tail of the field, onto the highway side of the track, up to the halfway. Bobby Joe, she's done it all the way. Hasn't been a leader win today. Maybe she can turn the table. She's out by a length and a half over Cheesy and Blood Blister. Petite L very soon. They're off the bit behind them. They're followed then by A Touch of Barley, Stella Way. Well back, Dream Entity, Champagne Spirit staying down to the inside, and Married in Vegas. Heads are turned for home now. And Bobby Joe, she's tippy-toeing now and claiming by Blood Blister, wide out very soon. Touch of Barley sneaks up on the inside as Blood Blister hit the lead over very soon. Touch of Barley on the inside, Blood Blister out in the centre, is in front, and Blood Blister wins. Second home, Touch of Barley. Oh, Married in Vegas stormed down the outsides, run third, then came very soon, followed by Dream Entity and Stella Way. Bobby Joe punctured, as have all the leaders done today. Champagne Spirit never got off the tail. Cheesy was well back in company with Petite L amongst the also-rans. A rough result here in the first leg of the quaddy, with Blood Blister, second emergency, getting a run and proving too good.